this video, I'm going to explain the relation between Cartesian coordinates to spherical polar coordinates. Let us draw three-dimensional Cartesian coordinate system, XYZ axis, O is the origin, P is a point, Cartesian coordinates are XYZ, OP is R, let r theta phi spherical coordinates. Let us draw perpendicular PN to the xy plane, join ON, and then draw the perpendicular NM to x axis. Angle ONP is 90 degree, OP makes angle theta with z axis, and angle OPN is also theta. Angle OMN is 90 degree and ON makes angle phi with x axis. Now ON by OP is sin theta, so ON equals to R sin theta. Now from triangle OMN, OM by ON is cos phi, so x is, OM is x, MN is y, and PN is z. X is R sin theta cos phi. Again, MN by ON is sin phi, then y equals to R sin theta sin phi. From triangle OPN, z by r is cos theta, so z equals to r cos theta. So we have got three relations between Cartesian coordinate system to polar spherical polar coordinates.